What is your response to the allegations made by Kerala Chief Minister against Rahul Gandhi?
See, everybody knows in the entire country that Rahul Gandhi ji has been fighting relentlessly against the BJP government at the center. He has been exposing all that has been going wrong from the government of India led by Mr. Narendra Modi. What anybody is going to say or level allegation has got no meaning. The entire country knows that Rahul Gandhi is at the very forefront in fighting for Indian democracy and saving the constitution of India.
How many seats will India Front secure in this election?
Pardon?
How many seats will India Front secure in this election?
We are confident that last time we fell short by one in Kerala, this time it will be all 20 seats. At the national level, we are confident that not less than 300 seats we are going to win.